What is the difference between matrix and analysis? The answer is matrix are the raw data you collect to measure aspects of the product, and analytics is the process of interpreting the data to gain insights and make data-driven decisions. So that's for today. I hope this is the answer you've been looking for, and see you in the next video.